this summary on the magnetic field of the Earth. In approximation, the magnetic field of the Earth looks pretty like the dipole field of a usual bar magnet. The geomagnetic field is generated for dynamo effect, the liquid outer core of the Earth. The poles of it the same region, but exactly in the same places as the geographic poles of the Earth. This means in almost every place of the Earth, there is a difference between the geomagnetic and the geographic north direction, the so-called declination. This is taken into account when you with a compass and leads the fact that there are different coordinate systems that we use in geomagnetism. The geomagnet is not constant in time. The poles are wandering on the surface of the Earth at a very large time scale. The North and South Pole even exchange their positions. We speak about pole reversals in this context. The geomagnet protects us against the harmful consequences of the solar wind. This is the solar wind cannot simply penetrate the magnetic field or the magnetosphere because of certain interactions that place between moving charged particles, which make solar wind, and magnetic field. Storms and polar light are the consequences of the interaction between the solar wind and the magnetic field. Yes, and thank you for watching.